I think a significant challenge, and I can speak for my clinic in particular, it's an ambulatory care clinic in Calgary, Alberta. So the majority of our visits before the pandemic were in person with an interdisciplinary team. It includes myself as a pharmacist, a nurse, a cardiologist. There would be the opportunity to offer the patient an ECG. They might have some imaging that was done in that time at our institution. And with the pandemic, there is a shift, especially as cases have gone up and restrictions have increased. The visits have shifted more towards a virtual platform, to more of those in-person visits. And they're great for some patients, especially those that live out of town that aren't experiencing symptoms, that it's more of a routine follow-up. But for others who appreciate that in-person connection, holding space, or have challenges using some of the virtual forms, understanding, communicating on the phone, it was much more challenging for them. And we also found that there's this sense of social isolation. So an in-person visit also connected a patient that was coming in for the service with a person on the other end. And we would still see urgent referrals. So those that were experiencing symptoms of cardiotoxicity, for instance, or that required clearance to receive their cancer therapy. However, that number has shifted. So at the start, it was more like 90% were virtual. As things started to settle down with cases, it was more like 50-50. And now as we're in our third wave again, the majority, or as many as we can, will be via the phone. So just lack of that human touch and challenge with communication. And also at a time, you think about a patient that is ongoing cancer treatment or receiving a cancer diagnosis, social support is so important, you know, mentally, emotionally, spiritually to that journey. So I found that was a challenge and continues to be so. Although we're adapting and becoming agile and using creative methods of technology that are available to us to serve our population.